Anybody hurt back here? Y'all have your Blue Cross paid up there, do you?
Oh, thank you, Mother. Thank you.
Out. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kingsmen winners of the 1965 Amalgamated Diction Award. And nice to have you with us. What did you say in that song there? You know.
Hey, guys, I think we got a dirty old man here.
Hey, very seriously, you people have made a certain mark in show business history, and I wanted to ask you about this because I think your recording of Louie Louie, or how do you actually pronounce it? Louie Louie, how do you prefer it?
Oh, it makes no difference, just bye.
I see. Well, boy, it's been going pretty well around here lately, the second time around. But the FCC investigated you boys to see if that was kind of off color at one point, and they made kind of show business history with a report that they said, if there's anything wrong with those lyrics, there can't be, because we can't understand what they're saying. So if there's anything off-color about it, who cares, because you can't understand it. Let me put it point-blank to you. Is this ugly rumor about Louie Louie, or what?
Well, a little while ago, about a month ago, we were in Massachusetts, mm-hmm. and we had finished a job and got back to the motel. We'd been driving all night, and we got to sleep about 8 o'clock in the morning, you know, mm-hmm. sleeping all day to play the next night. And about 9 o'clock, we heard a knock on the door, and we went, and here's a very tall man with a good-looking business suit, who flashes a badge and says, "Hello, I'm from the FBI." Well,
yeah,
we kind of shut the door and went back to bed, you know. And he knocked again, very persistent. Those people
they
and
don't
came
give
in,
up.
No,
yeah, yeah.
And asked us about the song, the words, the lyrics, the whole thing. And we said, "Of course not," you
well,
know.
You would, wouldn't you? Yeah.
No, it's really an amazing thing because Louie Louie was the same one that is out now. The one we recorded was recorded clean, is clean, was clean, and is going to be clean, and we have absolutely no explanation for it. We found out the so-called foul or dirty lyrics, we found out the information about it over an AP wire, you know?
Yes, that came over the wire. Somebody must have created these and applied them to the song. Is that it?
I would guess. Right
well.
Now, we're possibly thinking about suing the state of Michigan and the state of Indiana and a few others.
Oh,
yeah.
They tell me that the guys that wrote Alley Oop are thinking of suing you about Annie Fannie now. Is that that true too?
Oh, they're thinking about it.
But let's not let them do it. Let's just do it. This is the new one by the Kingsmen. This is called Annie Fannie, and you know her, right? Here we go.
Chick in the magazine, we all know
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine.
She's a swinging little chick, we all know
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine.
And what she's got, she doesn't owe to luck.
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine.
She owes it to a cat named Daddy Warbucks.
Annie Fannie, yeah.
She saves the world, there's no one bolder.
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine.
She does all this and never gets any older.
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine. Annie
she Fannie does all this and you wouldn't surmise.
Annie Fannie,
this chick needs no disguise.
Annie Fannie,
here's a thing that would be the prize.
Annie Fannie,
Annie Fannie, pair of eyes, yeah. In trouble, it's so handy.
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine.
She always gets saved by a priest named Sandy.
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine.
But the dog's in trouble and it's a sin.
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine.
He's as blind as Fannie, he needs contact lens.
Annie Fannie, yeah, yeah, so fine.
Annie Fannie does all this, you wouldn't surmise.
Annie Fannie,
this chick needs no disguise.
Annie Fannie,
here's a thing that would be the prize.
Annie Fannie,